What is going on, guys? VoltronPlayz here, and today I'm bringing you guys another video on... What am I bringing you guys a video on? Dokkan Battle! I'm kidding. Bringing you guys another video on Dokkan Battle. We hit 50 million global downloads reached, which is pretty sick, which means they added some new awesome stuffs, and three discounted multi-summons. So I'm here with 90 stones. I'm gonna do all three of those. If I don't pull an SSR, I'm quitting the game. I don't, like... It's horrible. If I don't, I'm gonna just pray that I do, because that's three multi-summons. If I don't get one, three multi-summons, I'm quitting life. So first of all, there's a Super Saiyan 2 go on, which I think I forgot to read off when I did it, the Super Saiyan thingy, but yeah, he's here. And he's pretty cool. All types keep plus 2, all allies attack, plus 2,000 on the key meters, 5 or up. The new Super Saiyan 3 Goku, AGL type keep plus 2, attack plus 2,500, of course he'd be awake. Dokkan Awaken becomes way better. Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta, which is awesome. Attack plus 70% when HP is 50% or above. Super Attack, Final Flash. I'm pretty sure he could Dokkan Awaken now on the new one. I'm not sure, though. Pretty sure. I need water. My braces are hurting. I got power chains on some of them. It's really horrible. Anyways, so yeah, there's this guy. Of course, Broly, Cell, this Goku. Get all speed Dokkan Awaken. Vegito. Majin Vegeta, he could in the future be Dokkan Awakened, so he'd be cool to get. He's basically like a Broly. Awesome. This dude, all these tech types. the new Goten, new Trunks, so. We're gonna do this, and we're gonna hope that I get. I'm going for either Broly, a Goku, a Super Saiyan 3 Goku, hopefully the new one, or I guess Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta would be cool too, or Majin Vegeta. I'll take any of those people. I just said. And then later today, I'll be recording I have enough for a guaranteed SSR. So, yeah. Alright, we got Tien, Zarbon, Piccolo, the new Trunks, which is cool. I like that art. It's nice art. We got an SSR! I'll take it. Fusion Android number 13. Bet. INT. You know what? I haven't got an SSR in a long time. I'll take it. It's not the one I wanted. We got the Trunks. We got the Trunks and Goten in the same pool. This is a good pool right here. Android 19. Majin Buu. He could be helpful against the INT Gohan. That's missing Gohan. But... So first, multi-summon down. We got an SSR. Let's see if we can get another SSR. Please, Broly, man. I want Broly. I want him so bad. I need Broly. Because I want to try doing world tournaments, but it's just like... I feel like it's hopeless when you don't have Broly. He didn't even go Super Saiyan. Bye, guys. Yes! Yes! We're getting another SSR! It could be Broly. It could be Broly. Or Goku. Okay. You know what? I'll take it. It's not Broly or Goku, but he links with my Goku. Really good. And his art. I like his art. And he's really good. So, okay, I'll take him. It's not what I wanted, but I'll take him. Bardock, I have like a million of those. Maybe we could get double SSR bulls. This is pretty good, but I really want Broly. And we'll be right back. Okay, we're here with our last multi. I'm really, 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 really hoping I pull Broly or Goku. Please. Roller Super Saiyan 3 Goku, the AGL one, please. My life. He'll make my life good. Automatic Super Saiyan. He hasn't gone Super Saiyan 3 in a long time. It's like really rare. That'd be sick. Nope. Okay. Hope for another SSR. Didn't make my day. Super Trunks. The screen didn't crack. But. Okay. Not the SSR I wanted once again. We got double, I already have them, but that's double SSR pools in one summon. Triple SSR in one summon? Oh my god. We just got triple SSR. What? That's fine. Oh my. That is insane. Oh my god. This is the best summon I have ever done. This is repaying me. For all these last summoning videos I've had where I haven't got crap. Now, one of those was a dupe. But now we have so many SSRs. These discounted multi-summons are like the best thing ever. like the best thing like ever. This is amazing. Pure amazingness. I'm really like tempted now to do another single, but I need to save. This is coming next too. So I still could get that guy right there and Dokkan Awaken him. It's or this guy. One of those two can still be Dokkan Awaken. Like I Thank you. Yes. Let's go take a look at all the SSRs we got. That's insane. I can't believe we pulled three SSRs in one pull. You've guys seen this guy before. I won't show him that much. I won't go through his stuff. But I guess I pulled him off camera when I pulled him. He's not that good. I don't like him that much, but he's a premium damage bonus. We got this guy. Tech type attack plus 50%, which is pretty good. And I didn't have a good tech type, so that's awesome. Causes extreme chance, extreme damage with rare chance to knock out. Pretty good. Absorption, recover 25% of damage, Delta's health. Nice. His mod and link, of course, which is really amazing. Brutal beatdown. This mod and link will be good against the Gohan, of course, because you have the blue team really destroys. Infinite regen, also awesome. Big P plus 2%. Metamorphosis, HP recovery 5%. The Innocence, you've seen that one probably before. Yeah, pretty cool. Then we got this guy right here. He's pretty new. Fusion Android number 13. Tech type enemy attack reduced by 40%. Does extreme damage to opponent. Changes tech spears to rainbow. Red Ribbon Army. Android Assault. Tough as nails. Metamorphosis. Then we got Super Trunks. Attack was 50%. 1 key meter is fire and love. Yeah. But he's pretty old. He's an old card, but he's sick. I love his art. And Super Saiyan Goten Kid, amazing. He's amazing. He's absolutely amazing. Also good against his Rampage. That's Broly, right? Yeah, he's good against Broly. Yes. So another 5 SSR cards added to our collection. These, if you haven't done these summons, you see they're good. They are freaking amazingly good, okay? Every single one I did, I got an SSR, and on the last one, I got triple SSR. It's not the ones I wanted, but I'll take it. Heck, I'll take it. And actually, I'm pretty excited about that tech type I got, because the best tech type I have right now is this Boo. And he's not even maxed out super attack. So I needed that good Boo, and that's, yes, not good Boo, but you know what I mean, Boo. Awesome, now I got this guy, I got my physical type Boo, and I have that new tech one, all to be good against the INT. Actually, they won't be that good against the INT type Gohan. But, you know, they're still boos. So, they're still boos. Yes, this will become video will be coming out on this soon. Hopefully, I get the STR Super Saiyan 3 Goku or Boo. Hopefully, Goku, though. When I do the guaranteed SSR ticket. We'll see how that all goes. But I hope for that. 5 out of 5. So, that'll be coming. Probably next video I do, you'll see that. I'm gonna go do that right now though, after this, and I can end this recording and go record that. Those were amazing summons. Somebody post that on the Reddit page. Somebody follow me on Twitter, thanks. But yeah, post that on the Reddit page and see what people say. 3 SSRs in one pool. It's pretty great. Anyways guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit that thumbs up for 5 SSR pools. If you want to see more summonings, I'm going to keep playing Dokkan now. It knew that I was like really not wanting to buy stones and stuff. And it's like, you know what? Just give them all the SSRs. Just give them all. Not the ones you want. Just give them all then, though. And it did. I'm not complaining. I'll take it. Happily. I'll walk away happy. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit that like. It's awesome. And subscribe. See more videos like this. I'm trying to get back to my daily postings. As you probably know. Anyways, guys. Thank you so much for watching. All the stuff you need is down in the description. I'm VoltronPlayz. I'll see you in the next one. Peace!